performing from the top of the Senator tonight, drawing from New Orleans blues and country, Devin Cuddy.
The boy was new to Southern life, and for advice he was more than willing, is what I told him.
Don't buy the... Music brings us together, even when we're apart. That's why we support Canadian musicians, festivals, and award shows. It's just one of the ways TD's Ready Commitment helps build a more inclusive tomorrow.
Parks on location at Downtown Yonge BIA is presented by TD Bank. And now, Devin Cuddy.
Oh, the mud is cold, load upon my back. I dig deep into an empty sack. But I smoked my last cigarette last night. I write you, darling, by candlelight, for home, sweet home, for home, sweet home. Oh, we hit the beach when the morning came. When I touched the ground, Lord, I forgot my name. But the sergeant says, son, we got 3 months to go. I'm gonna die here, baby, I just know. For home, home sweet home. For home, home sweet home. Is burned. Graves of my brothers, how they lie unturned. But I write this letter to say that I love you. Are you still waiting? Do you love me too? for home. Home sweet home. For home. Home sweet home. Oh,
folks, welcome. That's a song I wrote called Home, and I'm playing it from my hometown of Toronto here for the Play of the Parks On Location. We are here at the wonderful Senator Restaurant, one of the most historical parts of downtown Toronto. This wonderful series is brought to you by the Downtown Young BIA, and we want to thank you for joining us this evening. This next song here I'm going to play is a song I wrote when I was upon my first visit down to the southern United States. And it's a weird place, man. And I wrote this song about that. It's called Sidewalk in the South. No officer, I say that ain't mine. I fell in, I ain't done none of this killing. The boy was new to southern life, and for advice he was more than willing. Here's what I told him: don't bother going to the police station. It's not here for you. And watch out where you get libation. Yes, that's separate too. But you can taste it in your mouth out on the sidewalk in the South. Yes, you can taste it in your mouth out on the sidewalk in the South. I know you come down here to bust some heads for the spilling of your brother's blood. But let me tell ya, you can't hide the dead body, the Mississippi mud. But you can taste it in your mouth out on the sidewalk in the South. Yes, you can taste it in your mouth out on the sidewalk in the South. Night, won't you take your 44? You might be woken up by fire's light,
alone and I'm knocking at your door. But you can taste it in your mouth, out on the sidewalk in the south. Yes, you can taste it in your mouth, out on the sidewalk in the south.
Thank you very much. Well, I've had a new record on hold for a little while now. Unfortunately, considering the current climate, it will be on hold for a little while longer, but I'm going to play a song from that. This song is a song I wrote about a breakup, that I haven't experienced yet, at least. It's called Hold On Tight. She said, this is the end. Oh, we've rounded the bend. We used to laugh and we'd cry. Now we don't even try. I don't see you no more. And it's not like before. Oh, that's all she would say. Well, she's funny that way. So hold on tight. Hold on tight. So hold on tight. He said, I wish you would stay. It'd be better that way. But if you've got to go, you probably already know. Oh, you're stubborn and mean, but on me you would lean. Well, I just did the wall, I guess. So I'll take the fall, I guess. So hold on tight. Hold on tight. So she started to leave. She turned back to my pleas. Oh, and she said, we'll feel so alone. For the road is your home. 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 So hold on tight. All right, this next song I'm going to play, I'm going to take you down east for a second. This is based on a story that I heard when I was one of my many trips down to the east coast of Canada. And it's a little tragic, but bear with me here. Yeah, this song's called Old Mary.
Old Mary, she died last night. She was alone. Oh, discovered by morning light in a chair in her home. For she never did talk too much to my mother and me. She just potter around and such, or instead to see. Rest easy, oh Mary girl, oh rest easy tonight. Rest easy, oh Mary girl, oh, rest is alright. It was 10 or so years ago that a man went to sea. He said, Mary, I love you so. Oh, please, please wait for me. So she waited for 10 long years for a man to come home. Each night she would pray for her dear, oh, wait all alone. Rest easy, oh Mary girl, oh rest easy tonight. Rest easy, oh Mary girl, rest is all right.
So this next song here I'm going to play is a song that was written by a friend of mine. And we met down at a bar in Toronto called the Cameron House. The artist wrote this song by the name of Jack Marks. He and I met down there and played together and have had all sorts of adventures in that place. So this song has always been for the Cameron House, my home in many ways. It's called Maggie's Hardware Store.
If I had to believe in something, oh, wouldn't be the rain. Rather believe the one you love never cause you pain. And I believe in the ocean, so I guess I believe in the shore. But I can't believe in you anymore. If I had to believe in something, wouldn't be love. Something more like the earth beneath my feet, stars up above. You you could even convince me that the world needs war. Well, I can't believe in you anymore. Defiant to believe in something, oh, be the color blue. Well, I'd rather believe in anything, oh, than have to believe in you. I could believe today is just a day that tomorrow never knows. But I can't believe in you anymore. Something, be the doctors down at Maggie's hardware store. Oh, believe it or not, they can take you apart, put you back together like you was before. I used to sing your praises, but now I keep it to a dull roar. 'Cause I can't believe in you anymore. If I have to believe in something, oh, it'd likely be dogs. Oh, anybody man enough to go ahead and sleep in a hole or long? And I believe salvation lies just beyond that door. Oh, but I can't believe in you anymore. No, I can't believe in you anymore.
This one here is a song I wrote called Radio.
When I was young, when my eyes shone bright, well, I couldn't wait to get beneath those lights. So I sat still, waited for so long. Oh, the lure of fame, how it burns so strong. No, I don't want to be on the radio. No, I don't want to be on the radio no more. No, I don't want to be on the radio. No, I don't want to be on the radio no more. So I took my heart on all it lacked. Well, I took this piano, how it sang right back. Well, and I went out into the world. Well, I sang for the money, but mostly sang for the girls. No, I don't wanna be on the radio. No, and I don't want to be on the radio no more. No, and I don't want to be on the radio. No, and I don't want to be on the radio no more. See the people sitting row on row. Well, I just want to be in the arms of someone I know. And I just wish that you all could see, oh, this pain, it's burning deep in me. From the top I fell, somewhere along the lines it all just went to hell. And I come so far, now I'm coming home. Oh, tell my friends that I can't be alone. Oh, and I don't wanna be on the radio. No, and I don't wanna be on the radio no more. No, and I don't wanna be on the radio.
That song does come with a qualifier. I did not write that about myself. I'd love to be on the radio. Please tell your friends. And I'm going to play one more song for you here this evening. And I want to thank you all very much for tuning in. I want to thank the play, The Parks on Location, for doing this wonderful concert series. It's presented by the Downtown Young BIA, so I want to thank them as well. And I want to thank Toronto's oldest restaurant, The Senator, for letting us do it in here and letting me play this beautiful old Heinzman piano built here in Toronto as well. It seems kind of like the perfect little myriad of Toronto things. So I figure I'm going to play a song that was around, came out many, many years ago, around the time this piano would have been built and this restaurant would have been started. This is an old Hank Williams song, and it's called You Win Again. Thanks again, folks.
Oh, the news is out all over town. Well, and you've been seen and running round. Well, I know that I must leave, but then, well, what can I do? Everybody knew but me, just loving you, it was my great sin. Well, what can I do?
My name is Devin Cuddy. It's been a pleasure. Thank you to the Senator. Thank you to this Heinzman. Thank you to Play the Parks. And thank you.
Oh, officer, I say that ain't my knife, and I ain't done none of this killing.
We are True Tea. We're a Toronto-born bubble tea shop that features like truly good bubble tea. The way we create drinks, I think people from every background, every culture can enjoy. We make everything in-house from scratch. So our staff actually have to come before the store opens to prepare that. It's very difficult, but we think it's worth it. I still remember the first day we're open, we didn't even do any marketing, and people just show up and give us warm welcome and the support. It's a great community here. During COVID, we are trying our best to stay open. So we offer all our products on the major delivery platform. And we're also doing takeout for customers. I think it's really important for people to support the local business because we actually represent the city. All together, we basically support the future of the city.
Officer, I say that ain't mine. I feel and I ain't done none of this killing. The boy was new to southern life, and for advice he was more than willing, is what I told him.